two really good VIP seats, but everybody on the pay-per-view, you have the best seats in the house. Here comes Heather. Now, if you want to just kind of walk us through with figure, the difference in the hardness, striations that they can't have, striations, what's that subtle nuance within the figure division?
So they want a small degree of muscularity with separation, but no visible striations. They're looking for overall balance and symmetry, overall firmness, and not excessively lean. So, and Heather's displaying that really nicely. It's very strong, very conditioned.
Right on the edge of that, though. She is really conditioned. Oh, that back is good.
Beautiful back.
At this level, you don't see it so much where there's a deficiency upper, mid back, low back. She had a very complete back from top to bottom.
100%. Oops. All right, very well done.
Please welcome from the USA, Maria Luisa Diaz.
All right. Two firsts this year, the New York Pro and the Pittsburgh Pro. Those are not slouch shows. Those are top, top shows. And to win those, she's coming in here. This is her fifth Olympia appearance. She's coming in here well ready for this show.